another Shapti failure. I flood the streets with them to find the mummies, and those clay klutzers let them slip right through their fingers.
Don't give them all the credit. You're the richest man and the most powerful sorcerer in the world, and you're not doing any better. I bet dozens of people see the mummies every day. Look here. This magazine's got pictures of Bigfoot doing his laundry.
Let me see that. The Globe Tattler will pay $100 for pictures of the paranormal or supernatural. That's it.
What's it?
Motivation. I'll offer $10,000 to anyone who can lead us to the mummies. 1 million eyes are better than my two. The mummies can't hide from a whole city, and when we find them, we'll do away with them forever.
They've taken care of him. I was worried when we dropped him off last night.
Now that you know your little hero has been tended to, may we please leave this sick house?
Why must we be so alone in the world? Here's someone who reached out to us. I want to wait till he wakes up and thank him personally.
Our duty is to protect the prince. If we are exposed to the world, if Scarab is able to trace us, the prince could be lost.
You're right.